Morning. Thanks for stopping in at the RV Corral. My name's Don Jump. I've been with the RV Corral for a couple years, but I've been selling RVs for 31 years. Today we're going to look at this 2017 Allegro bus. It's a 40 SP model. Absolutely gorgeous paint job. We've got marine quality windows. You've got the rafter mounted awning. That's the Mirage awning that comes out in three stages, comes down. It's got a rolled fiberglass roof. It's got the most awesome compartment doors in the industry. There's your truck batteries, main chassis cutoff switch. Air chucks, and that's also a way to bleed off the moisture from your airbags. Your hydraulic pumps. Nice little storage compartment there. Power slide out trays. Another power slide out tray. And then your slide out freezer. Great for the fishermen heading for Alaska. Outside TV. Extra wide entry step. Beautiful chrome mirrors. Built-in camera for the side view. Keyless entry. Beautiful headlights. Of course, one-piece windshield. 10-gauge generator stores behind here. All resettable fuse for the chassis. Easy access for working on your Aqua Hot. That's the 450D, but that has the engine preheat on it. That way you can heat up your engine and it also heats your water as you go down the road. Power hose reel. Nicely set up sewer compartment here. It's got a whole house water filter. A little temperature gauge over there for the compartments that heats off the Aqua Hot system. Towel holder. Beautiful Alcoa wheels. Power cord reel, built-in surge protector. And where you fill up your DEF tank. But the best is yet to come. Let's go inside. This coach is on the custom Paraglide chassis with the 450 Cummins. It's a side radiator, so it's easy to check your belts, change all your fluids. As you come in, you hit one button, all your lights turn on. Very nice cockpit. You've got a separate navigation system and backup camera, also side view cameras. This coach comes with both hydraulic and air leveling systems. It's got the smart wheel, it's got self-adjusting pedals. Of course, two-stage internal brake. This has the honey glazed cabinets. Incredible woodwork. Got a 110 plug back here behind the couch. L-shaped sofa. Comes with the ottoman. Large recliner chair. LG TV. All their TVs are hooked up with monster quality cables, so very good HD. Ceramic fireplace. Nice little storage drawer. Look at the detail on these countertops. All power shades. Plenty of plugs for your electronic devices. So right here we've got four power points. Nice large drawers, full extensions. Self-closing. You got keyboard drawer here, deep enough for a laptop. And then the shelf down below also slides out so that if you're using a printer, it's real easy to get at it to change paper and ink. The chef's kitchen here, it's got the true induction cooktop, dishwasher drawer, counter extension. Plenty of room here on the side to put your sink covers. Give them a good shot of that deep sink. Great backsplash on the kitchen wall here with three plug-ins on the wall instead of underneath the cabinets. Soap dispenser, very nice faucet. Built-in electric dustpan and central vac. Maytag refrigerator, that's made by Whirlpool. It's the only refrigerator made in the US. Got both ice and water in the door. Tons of freezer space. Half bath with toilet sprayer. Lots of medicine cabinet space. Pull down vent covers right there. You've got three rooftop air conditioners with heat pumps. We've got the new power bed. You can see it sits up for reading. This bed comes all the way down and out so that you can physically make this bed without having to reach up into the headboard area. Full extension drawers. LG TV with a nice sound bar. All your equipment goes here. You've got little infrared buddies that will transfer your signals from the front TV back here so that you don't have to come back here to change your channels. It is set up if you want to add a second receiver and be able to watch something different in the bedroom or the front room. As it is, right now it's set up with just one receiver. Hamper. Beautiful pocket door here. Extremely large shower with a seat. Dual shower heads. You've got the rain head up above, then you have the hand one down below. Micro flush toilet. Nice walk-in type closet here with a safe. Large vanity bowls. It's almost big enough for linens. So thanks again for stopping in. Once again, if you come in and ask for Don Jump, give me a shout on my cell phone. I'll answer any questions you have. That'd be area code 949-283-2336. Before I go, I forgot to mention the stack washer dryer. So once again, ask for Don Jump if you would. Give me a shout on my phone, area code 949-283-2336. Let's go camping.